Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 7.3, Problem 27. This is Section 7.3, Problem number 27. It says, fill in the blank. The probability that Z is greater than or equal to blank equals 0.9382. So let's start by getting a look at what this question would look like visually. So I have a bell curve. So the probability that Z is greater than some value is 0.93. So if I start right in the middle, the probability that Z is greater than that is 0.5. It's got to be much further to the left to be the probability that's greater is 0.9 something. So I'm guessing it's going to be pretty close to the two one way or the other. So that's 0.9382. So I know the probability that Z is greater than something here is 0.9382. Now the 9382 isn't really going to help me. The way that standard normal chart is set up, it will tell me the probability of being to the left of what I look up. I know the probability of being to the right. So to find the left, just simply do 1 minus the probability of the right to the other side. So 1 minus 0.9382 is 0.0618. That is the area that's to the left of the number we want to find. That will show up in the chart. So in the middle of the chart, look for 0.0618. And the chart is set up in order. The numbers in the middle do get bigger progressively. So whatever number you start at, they'll get a little bigger, a little smaller, and keep going until you get to 0.618. And when you do find it, see what row and what column it shows up in. So if you find the 0.0618, you'll notice it's in the negative 1.5 row, and it's in the 0.04 column. So when you look up negative 1.54, you would get the 0.618. So that's what fills in the blank, negative 1.54. So the probability that the Z is greater than or equal to negative 1.54 is equal to 0.9382.